Thank you. हमने अपने सेंटर में एमक्यूरिया का टैबलेट बेस एप्लीकेशन इंट्रोड्यूस किया जो 10 से 15 दिन हमें डिप्लोमेशन में उसे लगा। ये एक प्लग एंड प्ले एप्लीकेशन है जो वेरी इजी टू इंटीग्रेट एंड मेंटेन।
इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ टैबलेट विल ब्रिंग इन टू थिंग्स, वन इज इट माइट सेव लिटिल बिट ऑन पेपर एंड ऑल्सो इट विल कैप्चर द फॉलो अप डेटा। वॉट एडवाइस हैज बीन गिवन, द सेम एडवाइस वी हैव इन द हॉस्पिटल थ्रू दिस टैबलेट, द सेम वी गिव इट टू द पेशेंट, सो दैट देर इज नो डिस्क्रिपेंसी। एंड देन वन मोर थिंग that we can take a print out and give it to the patient, the chances of medication errors will go down. Handwriting of most doctors, as you know, is not very good. Sometimes it is not legible. Pharmacists have given wrong drugs to the patient. If they can't read, they suppose there are two drugs, something called Downil versus Dependol. Downil is an anti-diabetic drug, Dependol is an anti-diarrheal drug, two poles apart. And if per chance, and I know one case where they give an anti-diabetic medication which was written for diarrhea. Patient went into hypoglycemia, patient had brain injury because of that hypoglycemia and could never regain the brain function ever. So it will have, we'll have a follow-up data which will help us in our research, and also if we want to publish something, and it will at the end it might take a little bit longer, and that was the opposition from our users, that it takes time, we have to do, we have to learn. So naturally every new thing will take time, but once it comes in the culture it will not take much time. As we know, most of our work we do now on computers.
Our vision was that we should have state-of-the-art IT to enable improve patient care and a very, very cost-effective way. So the bottom line was cost-effectiveness, being a public-funded hospital, because we wanted to replicate whatever we do all over India. The latest what we have done is we have implemented a software which actually helps in the doctors in writing prescriptions electronically using a tablet and a specialized software, so that they don't have to duplicate whatever they're writing on the patient's files, patient's note, as well as the OPD card. And this really helps the doctors, because at the point of care they can see the patient images, the lab investigations, and write notes without moving from the tablet, as well as they can take photographs of the patient's wounds, injuries, whatever else they want to take. So it's been a big boon for doctors, especially in busy OPDs like ours, where we have 50 to 60 patients to be seen over 3 to 4 hours. Initially, we have every OPD has a computer on the table, and the EMR is there. So the doctor is supposed to open the EMR and type out whatever he sees on the patient as a follow-up visit. However, it's very cumbersome typing, and because of the load in the OPDs, it was not functioning. Prior to that, we had paper files in which a doctor is supposed to write in the OPD card as well as duplicate in the patient file. That also was a big problem. So after this, we started using some word recognition software, which also failed because the accuracy is very poor. Voice recognition also failed again because in Indian setup, it is very poor voice recognition, transcription. And when we saw this solution in which whatever you write using a natural stylus gets printed out on the card separately, I think it's a win-win solution for both the doctors and the patients, where the record is also maintained electronically, the patient gets the sheet, and it's legible and decipherable. I think in any IT implementation, the end user winning the confidence of the end user is most important. And one of the things which tilted at this tablet implementation using the OPD was the ability to take photographs of the patient, because this is what every doctor wants, to be able to document the improvement of whatever is happening, the progression of the disease or the improvement in the disease of the patients. And the photographs, nothing is better than that. So this was what you were the wish list of doctors, that we should be able to take photographs, save it in a database, download it whenever we want. And this is all made possible by using a tablet. I think it's the first time that we have everything, the lab reports, open source packs, stylus writing capability, as well as a web portal, all integrated as a OPD solution, and it's worked wonders for us. We have been a proponent of open packs because, again, open source has been one of our key drivers for success, and we have been using open packs by the name of DCM4CHE, and it was very easy to integrate that open packs with the current solution. And the best part is when the patient list is visible on the tablet, any patient you click, the corresponding images of that patient open up. So it doesn't take any time at all. It saves time for the doctors to look at the relevant images.
Recently, a system was introduced in our OPDs on the tablet. It's the tablet from the MQRA. Regarding that tablet, I mean, my feedback is very good about that. Such as the appointment system, they have really improved the appointment system because the patient list is already mentioned and is very easy to select on that mentioned list. We can just click the patient list and automatically the whole record, the patient previous record, automatically comes in front of us. So it's basically very good. It helps us a lot for the OPD notes, to give us the OPD notes to the patients, such as what the drugs we are giving to the patients. And it is very much easy to select from the list of the drugs, so that it reduces the chances of error, the human error which is likely to occur without using these high-tech softwares.
As a specialist, informatics specialist, I found that the writing was easier than typing for the doctors. So in the tablet, the doctors are using the writing format. So by capturing the writing and just taking a printout, it was easy for the doctors to use, and they were also more happy while using the tablet for the documentation. And the main salient feature which I found in the tablet were we were able to take the photographs of the wound, your patient, and also the X-rays photographs were taken, and the notes were put by the doctor, which can be, and his comment on the photograph, and which was compiled along with the patient's file. This were not found in any other applications which we tested before.
पहले आते थे तो डॉक्टर भी नहीं मिलता था, कई बार डॉक्टर ओपीडी में नहीं होता है तो उससे प्रॉब्लम होती है. अब हम मोबाइल फ़ोन पे एसएमएस से अपॉइंटमेंट मिलेगा और वो डॉक्टर भी हमें यहाँ पे अवेलेबल होगा, तो हमें परेशानी कम हो जाएगी. फिर अपना तुरंत आओ, दिखाओ और चले जाओ.
ये मोबाइल और टैबलेट की वजह से पेशेंट को घर बैठे ही पूरी जानकारी मिल जाती है, आपको कितने बजे आना है. इस वजह से भीड़ बहुत ही ज़्यादा कम हो गई अब, क्योंकि वो अपने टाइम से आते हैं.